Well, last night, we said this matchup had all the makings of an Old West shootout, and that's exactly what happened. Well, tonight, these two Summit League contenders are in the town square once again. The spurs are jingling, the dust on the boots, revolvers at the ready. It's round two between the Jackrabbits and the Bison. Dettlinger, skip pass, Shireman fakes to three, drives right baseline. 16-footer is up and the Jackrabbits lead. We have to stay engaged and focused on defense and not let up when we get deep into the shot clock. Jacks want to get the high-low going. There's a lob down to Wilson. Up and off the glass. Assist by Alex Arians. Working on Baylor, Shireman bangs him into the block. Elevates with a soft jump hook. Not there. But Odell Wilson, the fourth. Apple, one-on-one. Spin move, right side, goes up to the glass. Strong to the rim. Gets the finish and the foul. Cook gives it up to Cruiser. He brings it back. Drives down the left side past Dettlinger. He gets the bucket.
Rocky Cruiser!
Gets up high for the rebound, and he'll bring it across the half-court line. Right side, hands it off to Mims. Mims, nice bounce pass down low. It's a two-hand jam for Dettlinger. Two of six from behind the arc. There's another three on the way, and that's Cook. Just remember, the Jacks don't panic. Shireman creates some space in front of the Jackrabbit bench, knocks down a three-point shot to end the drought. Working against Alex Arians to the free throw line, spins right, spins left, goes back right, and goes up off the glass for another bucket. Into the left corner, Grant Nelson. Rattles home another three-point shot for the Bison. As the Coyotes are hanging on to second place right now. Here's a steal in the backcourt, and Charlie Easley flashes down the backside as the Jackrabbits have gone to a full-court press. Skips it down to Douglas Wilson, backs in Griesel, works to the right side of the lane, falling away, throws it up with the right hand and bounces it over the rim. Gives it to Edie, quickly into the corner, Harden Hayes for three, and the hot shooting continues for the Bison. Apple works on Cruiser. Into the lane, the left-hander fakes left, comes back right, goes up with a baby jump hook, count it. They are 8 of 12 from behind the three-point stripe, and now a steal by the Bison. Here comes Griesel, bounce pass right side. Malik Harden-Hayes with the dunk. He missed the second free throw. Charlie Easley drives left baseline on Nelson, bounce pass to the corner. Baylor Shireman a three. Wilson, one-on-one, working against Griesel, into the paint, backs him down, fakes right, goes back left, off the glass, nice touch, and Wilson's got 22. Again, he's the point man on this zone press. Jarius Cook splits the defense, gets trapped, Wilson takes it away, goes up and gets the lay-in, plus a foul on Cook. Swings it over to the left side. Now Cruiser guarded by Mims. That's a little bit of a mismatch, but at least you're 30 feet from the bucket. But then Harden Hayes, defended by Edie, into the lane. Wilson up and under with the finger roll is good. And the Jacks have cut the lead to 7. Matt Mims and Alex Arians bring the ball into the forecourt. Now Baylor Shireman in front of the bench. Mims, three-pointer from the baseline. Matt Mims hits it. And Arians trying to give it to Mims. It's stolen by McKinney. He goes in and swatted by Dettlinger. Huge block by the junior. 79-74, the Jackrabbits looking to get closer. Wilson splits the defense through the glass. Count it for Douglas. They do not have to foul the 2-3 zone. Cruiser drives right side of the lane. Cradles goes to the glass and scores. Baylor dribbles it across the half-court line. Takes it down the left side of the lane. Goes strong to the glass. Gets it to go. The Jackrabbits, down by as many as 22, put on a furious rabbit rally to end the second half, but they drop it by 2. Your final score from the Shield Center, North Dakota State 84, SDSU 82.